كاف ها يا عين صاد ذكر رحمة ربك عبده زكريا. All the way 16 times the name of Ar-Rahman mentioned in this surah. For my brothers and my sisters that have committed so many sins, especially in the past 11 months, please do not ever give up on the rahmah of Allah Azza wa Jal. The shaitan might come and tell you that, you know, who are you? You have drank alcohol, you have smoked drugs, you have done zina, you have done riba, you have done all this. Who are you? Why do you go to the masjid? Why you pray? Why you fast? Why are you doing all this? Don't ever.
قُلْ يَا عِبَادِيَ الَّذِينَ أَسْرَفُوا عَلَىٰ أَنفُسِهِمْ لَا تَقْنَطُوا مِنْ رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَغْفِرُ الذُّنُوبَ جَمِيعًا إِنَّهُ هُوَ الْغَفُورُ الرَّحِيمُ.
Don't ever give up on the mercy of Allah. Allah forgives all sins. Come back to Allah Azza wa Jal. The second point, there are so many lessons in Surah Maryam, but the second point, listen how the story started. The surah started by telling us the story of Zakariya alayhi salam, even though the surah's name is Maryam. Started with the story of Zakariya and then went to the story of Maryam. There's a ibra. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling us, a man, listen carefully, ya akhwan, ya makroob, ya madyun, ya mahmoom, my brother is in debt. My brother who is going through so many hardships, my brother and sister who are sick, listen carefully. Allah is telling us in this surah, a man in the late 90s with a wife in the late 80s, and when she was young, she was already barren, she cannot have children. So yani, if you bring this case to the best doctors on earth and you present them with this case, I have a 95-year-old man with an 89-year-old woman, when she was barren, when she was young, and they want to have a baby, what would the doctor say? Something is wrong with you. But Zakariya alayhi salam have so much trust in Allah Azza wa Jal. Allah is telling us, and Allah, look at this, subhanAllah, how beautiful it is. Imagine if you get a bushra, if you get a good news from anybody, it's beautiful. But if you get good news, like the president or the king calls you, I have good news for you, you'll be extremely happy. How about if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives you good news? Ya Zakariya, inna nubashir. Allahu Akbar. Allah himself is giving the bushra to Zakariya. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala named his son Yahya. Yahya is from the word hayat. Yahya means to live. As if Allah is telling us, maybe some people will say, an old man having an old woman, soon the baby will die, I'm gonna name him, his name is, he will live. His name is, he will live. So he's telling us, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, no matter how big is your problem, no matter how tough is your sickness, no matter how hard is the hardship that you're going through, what is it compared to have to make a woman at that age, married to a man at that age, have a baby? Huwa alayya hayyin. Huwa alayya hayyin. It's easy for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Don't give up. Ask Allah azza wa jal. But follow the footsteps of Zakariya, how he asked. And I will finish with this. Da'a rabbahu du'aan. Nada rabbahu nida'an. Khafiyya. All the screaming that we see in the dua, Ya Allah, Ya! This is not from the sunnah, Ya Akhwan. Nida'an khafiyya, quietly, secretly, he made a dua to Allah Azza wa Jal. And what did he do? He started telling Allah Azza wa Jal how weak he is. Ya Allah, wahana al-azmu minni. My bones are getting very weak. The white hair is spreading like wildfire in my head. Ya Allah, my wife cannot have children. Ya Allah, I'm an old man. Subhanallah. Even though Allah knows all that, when you want your dua to be mustajab, express everything to Allah. Open up to Allah. Ask Allah the impossible. What you think is impossible, because when we think we are asking each other, we forget that we are asking Al-Qadir himself. Ask Allah. This is the secret, Ya Akhwan. With certainty, with yaqeen. What is cancer for Allah? What is $1 million debt for Allah? إن الله على كل شيء قدير. Ask with certainty. This is a miracle. A baby at this age. But Zakaria so much trust in Allah Azza wa Jal. And then somebody might ask, that Allah has promised Zakaria, how come when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when Zakaria asked, and then when Allah gave him the baby, he said, أَنَّ يَكُونُ لِي غُلَامُ. Did he have doubt in Allah's qudra? No way. He did not have doubt. He said, how can I have a baby at this age? Even though he just asked before. So somebody might think that Zakaria had doubt in Allah's capability. No. Subhanallah, the ulama clarified this point. He was wondering, how am I, Ya Allah, how you are going to give me a baby? Are we both going to be young again? You're going to make us all young, me and my wife, and we're going to have a baby. Am I going to marry another woman, and then I'm going to have the baby from her? This is how he's questioning. He's not questioning the qudra of Allah Azza wa Jal. He has so much certainty. When we have certainty, yaqeen in Allah Azza wa Jal, yaqeen in Allah Azza wa Jal, and we take by the means, then leave it to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Whatever He decrees is always great for us. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all our dua in these days. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us this yaqeen to have full trust in Him, inshaAllah ta'ala. Allahumma balighna laylat al-qadr one more time. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.